Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. So, I had a request to do a tutorial on the Galactic Conquest. So let's get on into it. Let's go play Galactic Conquest. New. Okay. I think I'm going to be the Empire this time. Okay, so as you can see, we have some credits right from the get-go. Let me actually move this down a little bit so you guys can kind of see what I'm talking about. Okay, so as you can see, as you guys can see, we have a set amount of credits right from the get-go. So each planet gives you X amount of credits. Your main planet is always going to give you a bit more credits. So you can see up to here we have only 150 troops is the max we can get. So we can purchase tech equipment by hitting square. But there's a lot of things we can do in here. Now, if you want to get certain characters, you have to control a sector. So, like, if I wanted to get the Lord Vader, I'd have to capture the enemy's territory over here in the corner. If I wanted to get the Emperor, I have to get the one with Naboo in it. So, they've only got 40, okay. So I'm going to show you guys how a battle goes. I'm going to end them off right here. So, as you can see, we both have level 1 for tech level. So, let's do this. So, it would proceed just like how you normally would if it was most battles in games. So, I'm going to kind of move this again. Okay, let's see if I got my usual setup. Yes. I had to kill myself. They're gonna be wiped out before they even knew it. This battle is ours. There we go. Oh, don't get in my way, dumbass. So, so since I captured that planet, I now have access to the credits. And it also kind of helps me out to not have assholes on my front doorstep. So you can see, now they control sectors, and now they have access to, I believe, Luke Skywalker. Okay. Any tech I can buy? No. Okay. So as you can see, the tech tree goes up and so does the prices. What the fuck just happened? That's weird. Okay, let's see what you're doing there. Oh, I can only do the reinforcement phase. Okay.
Sir, awaiting tactical orders.
So I'm going to show you what I mean by what I say at control center. So let's do this.
Sir,
Okay. There we go. Now it's took out half my health. Excuse me. Damn it. Edgy bitch.
A planet has been destroyed.
Okay, so as you can kind of see, I don't know why this is stuttering so bad.
Sector is ours. Darth Vader is now available for
hire. So now I can get Darth Vader because I have the sector. So, and when you control a sector, you get better money. So,
reinforcements have been sent, sir. The rebellion has purchased equipment tech level 2. Mon Mothma's services have been acquired by the enemy.
Yeah, I see what they're doing. Okay. Never do auto in this game because you will lose to the computer. Just letting you guys know that now. Just don't do it. And we won. There we go.
A planet has been claimed by Imperial forces.
So you see how I control most of the battlefield already? Just try going straight for the command post. Don't do that.
a command post for the Empire.
God damn it. Okay, of course he's right on my ass. Yeah, no, this is not happening. Alright. I got a slither of health, literally. Seriously. Can you move away? God damn it. Really?
Lost the command post. Take it back.
There we go. Again. So sometimes even taking the stealthy approach helps out.
Fleet has been destroyed by our forces. The rebellion has moved a garrison. Sir, awaiting tactical orders. Our planet is ours.
All right.
Command post for the Empire.
Bitch, I forgot about that. Gotcha.
We have defeated the enemy fleet.
Already.
Our command post is no longer under Empire control.
Oh.
We captured a command post.
There we go. Everyone. Gotcha. Alrighty. There we go. the fuck? I just killed that damn wolf. I died once. Alrighty, here we go. I'm gonna wipe these guys out too. Damn, these controls. I fucking hate these controls. Shit. There we go.
A command post for the Empire.
There we go.
victory is ours!
There we go. Oh, you bastard. Got him.
We have conquered a planet. The enemy have lost control of a sector. Mon Mothma's services are no longer available to the enemy.
Alrighty. I'm gonna do auto just to let you guys see what could happen. Okay. All right, purchasing phase is done. Ooh, this is being close. He's gonna send all of it. Gotta do it again. Alrighty, let's go. Alrighty, so as you can see, you can quickly conquer the galaxy if you know what you're doing.
have defeated the enemy fleet. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
All right. I need that, and go ahead and end them off, and we win. Okay, let's do it again. Auto. Oh, this is gonna be a tough one.
We have conquered a planet. Our sector is ours. Admiral Thrawn services are now available.
Alright, I won. So, that's that on Galactic Conquest. Like, I'll do a little more in depth on the video at some point. When I get around to it. So, hopefully this answered you guys' questions on the game and how it works. There's different tech trees in the game. So each level for each, for infantry, space, and, your lodging. And then you have, your different, people per sector. And then you have different ships. Each planet has a set amount of credits, and they can only hold a set amount of people for the time being. So. Alrighty, you guys, I think that'll be it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. See you guys later.
Be sure to subscribe and give a thumbs up and click the notification bell to see more on my channel.